people who learn English as a second language are superheroes. Could you imagine looking at the word yacht and not just giving up?